Well, our show this year is And We Believe, and it's based off of music from Les Miserables. And so, if you've ever seen the movie, it's a really beautiful play. I mean, there's so much like depth and just thought into the soul, like how the music flows through everything. And that's just how our show is. The music is beautifully written. The drill is made great. I mean, if you just watch it, it's got so much aesthetic value to it. It just, if you just come and you just listen and enjoy the music, you can get such a great experience out of it. And tomorrow when we go to Northside Marching Festival Contest, we're just going to give all that we got and play with our hearts and just give the best show that we got. You know what? That's what the John Jay Mustang Band is about.
2 o'clock tomorrow at Gus Stadium. 2 o'clock tomorrow. It's admission is $2 for adults, $1 for children. Very, very inexpensive. There's going to be a lot of marching bands there. All the Northside marching bands are going to be there. It's going to be a great show, guys. Also, I would like to acknowledge our drum major here, too. He got a national recognized award. He's going to be a part of a nationwide marching band. The top students in the nation were selected to form a big marching band that is going to perform at the Orange Bowl in January, and Alex was one of the people selected.